Service is now restored to dozens of customers after a major water main break in Manayunk. Water gushed down Conroe Street around 8 o'clock this morning. The water department shut off the main, and while water is back on, it will take some time for crews to clean up that mess.